Rudolph, get your penis out of my face. Santa, don't touch there.
Teddy! Teddy! What? Teddy, wake up! Okay. Wake up! Wake up, man! Wake up!
What a dream. What the fuck is it?
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Surprise!
Teddy, what? You have no idea what just happened.
What?
Santa Claus, the presents.
You're full of shit, man.
No,
there's no way, man. There's no fucking way.
No. The presents, they're not here.
What?
There's no snow outside. Look outside.
Holy shit. Holy fuck! No! Wait, these are the ones we had.
Yeah, those aren't the Santa Claus ones. Those are the ones we wrapped.
Fuck!
Teddy! Oh, man. What are we gonna do, Ted? What are we gonna do?
Fran! Look!
What?
Look at the TV! Good evening, Los Santos! I am just getting word now that Santa Claus has disappeared! He has lacked in appearance in this Christmas morning. We found jack shit under our Christmas trees and nothing in our stockings. Could this mean the end of Christmas? I'm Chet Williams. Holy shit. You know what this means, Fran?
What does it mean? Okay. Where are you going?
The shower.
You got a shower?
Yeah. Where's the fucking... Okay, I found it.
All right.
Ready for our mission.
All right, I'm just going to sit down and wait then.
I should just be like, Fran, I went to the bathroom. It's flooding.
All right, why are we outside with the patio?
You have to think, Fran. Where's... Santa lives in the North Pole, right?
Yeah.
Well, if he was here, where's the coldest place he would go?
So we have to go find Santa with the Faggio.
Yep.
Alright, what's the coldest place you know?
Tell me, what do you think?
Wait, let's ask one of these people over here.
You're right. Whores. Excuse me.
Hey, Velma. She's walking away. She knows. She knows where Santa
hey,
is.
Hey, bitch! Where the fuck is the old man?
Where is he?
Daphne,
you know where he is.
Whore.
Daphne?
Get on!
Quick, we gotta get Daphne.
The bitch knows. Fred, quick. Arms at the ready.
I'm just shooting every motherfucker. I'm just shooting everyone I know.
Take that, you fucking bastard.
For Santa.
God, I need a beer, man.
Okay, let's get a beer then.
Wait, friend, don't
what?
Move.
What? What?
See that guy in here?
Wait. Yeah, I see him.
He looks a bit nervous.
Wait, that guy in there?
Yeah.
Think he knows something?
He might. There's only one way to find out.
All right. You go first.
Hey,
what's up?
Hear about this Santa disappearance, man? Fucking crazy.
Yeah, did you hear about Santa disappearing?
Man. What's with you, friend? You seem nervous.
Yeah, why are you smiling, man?
You think this is a game? You think this is a fucking game?
Santa, what's he saying to you?
You think this is a fucking game?
Look how wide-eyed he's looking at you.
He's like, I don't understand.
I don't understand.
I don't speak English.
Santa who?
Santa what? Santa's balls? I'm sick of your shit. I'm sick of your shit!
Wait, don't kill him yet.
What's he doing?
Wait, what is he doing? We don't want your money.
We want the fat man.
Where is he? Wait, he has a Christmas present. He just gave me a present. He knows. He knows where Santa is.
You son of a bitch. Go.
He just shoot him for no reason. We didn't even ask him a question.
We got everything we need to know.
Wait, Chase. Get in here.
Fuck. Going,
look,
man.
This might be a clue.
What? What? Cock, son of a bitch.
That cock may know where Santa is.
Dude, the reward is just to call Dave.
It's like the person we shot was Dave.
Oh, God, Brent. Okay. You're kidding me.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, you motherfucker.
Hey, Teddy.
What? We're so close to each other.
I know, just, hey, man.
What?
Look, I think those people over there.
Holy shit.
I think they're talking about Santa.
All right, let's listen. Hey, did you hear what happened to Santa?
Yeah.
It's fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Anyone? That's all you say, dude. I didn't want to do it, but she fucking made me.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I can't live with myself. I just can't. Oh, someone has to kill me.
Yeah.
Someone has to Oh, you fucking bitch, it hurts!
Shut up!
It hurt a lot worse if you don't tell us where he is!
Where is he?
Okay! I'll tell you!
Stop!
Yeah.
Who sent you? The big one!
The big one?
Friend, we got the same name.
The big one?
The same with. Oh, God!
Who is the big one?
Who? I don't know. She just sent me a letter. He said I wouldn't get what I wanted for Christmas unless I took care of it.
Who is she?
Took care of what? I won't tell you. Took care of what, you bitch?
Who is she? Who didn't say you couldn't get presents?
She'll kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't tell me.
Bullshit.
Alright, if you won't talk, then Ted, do something.
You're right. Bitch! Fuck you!
Dude, my screen, you were just missing that whole entire time.
I'm getting her.
Now you're getting her.
She's going in a fucking circle.
Not on my screen, she's just staying there.
What the fuck?
Alright, Ted. We need to think. What do we know?
Well, first off, we got a name.
Yeah, that's our first clue.
The big one.
Yeah, the big one.
The real question is, who is the big one?
Who is it?
And apparently, this bitch is causing everyone to miss Santa.
Yeah.
What does it mean?
Who's the big one? That's our first clue.
We need to scour the fucking place for more clues. We have to think. Where are the fattest people in this town?
Yeah, I don't know.
Your face was so funny. Your eyes gonna wind.
Ted, I know exactly what to do.
What's that?
We have to go and find the second fattest man in Los Santos and ask him questions.
There's only one fat man here that knows more than Santa. You don't mean Skeez McDibby.
Skeez McDibby?
You can't mean that. We can't go to him.
Yes, we gotta go to Skeez McDiggy. Only he knows where Santa is. Or maybe he can help us. Maybe he knows another clue.
You're right.
Where do we find Skeez McDibby?
Well, his wife just...
What?
It's funny to say, dude.
Skeez McDivy? just like, oh, look, I'm Skeez McDivy. What's
alright, so this. Okay, so.
Wait, I have an idea.
What?
We can use this telescope. We can't miss him.
You're right. He's so fat. We have to find him. Usually, these days, we find him walking on the street because his wife told Skeez to get his fat ass off the couch and get some exercise.
All right, do you see him? I swear, you should have seen him in the first 2 seconds. Wait, no, you don't even need a telescope. He's over there.
Where?
I see him over there.
Where? Hey, Dibby, you fat. There he is.
Let's go. Yeah, we gotta go get him.
Fran, that's him.
I know. We're slowly gonna pull up to Skeez McDibby. Hey, fat man. No, he turned around.
You got dog to me. No! Fran, get him! Wait,
he's not running.
Oh, he can't.
Hey, Skeez!
You fucking bitch!
Skeez, we all know you're the big one around here.
You're the wrong guy. Fucking do it.
Skeez, quit running.
Fuck you. Fran, no! Skeez. He's gotta get the fuck off me, man. Fuck you, Skeez!
Skeez!
Skeez, now you're gonna shut the fuck up and you're gonna tell me exactly what I want. Face down, it's gonna be like,
alright, Skeez!
He's up!
Skeez, look at me. You're okay, man. Skeez, stop running!
No. How long can you have fucking run this long, man?
He's up! He's still up!
It's all the burgers, they fucking shield him! God, there we fucking go! Holy shit! Skeez, you're gonna fucking tell me what I wanna know. We all know they call you the big one around here. Alright, Skeez, you're gonna tell me exactly what I wanna know. Have you been telling people that they're not going to get any Christmas presents this year? Yeah, I go back and fuck, man. I didn't do shit.
Shut up, Skeez. We all know you're the big one.
That's just what my wife called me, even though my dick is small.
That's what your wife calls you?
Yeah, she called me the big one to make me feel better about my tiny dick. The cops are here. God fucking damn.
Oh, God. Skeez, this isn't over. Not yet. All right.
This is over yet.
Kill yourself.
I want to spend $500. Stay there with the body. Make sure he doesn't disappear.
Steve's, enough. We need answers. Where is Santa?
I can't tell you.
Why not?
Because it's a fucking secret. She'll kill me if I tell you.
Who's she?
Fuck you.
Who is she?
Fuck you, man.
Who is she?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
It's a secret. You won't understand.
You want to know what else is a secret?
What secret?
Oh, fuck. I accidentally threw a grenade. God damn it.
Oh, my God, Fred.
What?
They have to be keeping him here.
How do you know?
Because they wouldn't hang this sign up here. What? Nowhere else. That bitch in there knows.
Wait, you think she knows?
Yeah, she knows. She definitely knows. Let's go ahead.
What does she know?
She knows where the fat man is. Excuse me. Sylvia.
Sylvia, she's already? Yeah,
she
what's up,
so
man? It's like she has a deep voice.
What?
Sylvia, if I can have your attention.
What? What the fuck do you want?
Sylvia, we heard that you know where Mr. Claus may be.
I don't know nothing.
Sylvia, come on. We don't want to do anything to harm you.
Don't worry, Harold. I'm not going to say shit.
Sylvia, where is Mr. Claus?
I couldn't tell you, but I'd rather suck your dick. God damn it. Dude, the fucking jars were laughing so much.
We knew Skibs McDibby used to come here.
Yeah, you're right.
Why?
Santa came down to my bar one time. He was going on and on about having problems with Mrs. Claus. And then Skis, he was sitting next to him. He promised he'd help him out.
So Skis knew Santa. Sylvia, thank you. That was really good information.
You gotta be careful. You don't know how deep this goes.
Teddy, I'm gonna have to do something.
What?
There's no witnesses, man.
Don't. Don't, Fred.
I'm gonna first kill the Herald.
Fuck you. You ain't got the fucking grapes.
Look at...
You motherfuckers, get the hell out of my bar.
I'm sorry, we're gonna have to kill you.
No, fucker. No, Sylvia, we have to get the hell out of here, man.
Wait, what is this guy doing at the door still?
No witnesses, man.
Teddy, I think I know who did it.
What do you mean?
I think I know where Santa Claus is.
What are you talking about?
I think I got it all figured out, man.
Explain.
God.
Explain.
Teddy, think about it, man. Think of all the clues. Clue number one is the big one. Clue number two is a woman. And clue number three, the lady from the bar said that Santa Claus would always go to that bar because him and Mrs. Claus were having a bad term. It all makes sense, does it not?
Fuck. You're right. You're fucking right, dude.
So what do you think it is?
It has to be the old fat bitch herself.
Who?
Mrs. Claus.
There you go.
And I know exactly where that bitch hangs out. Let's go.
Wait, you know where she is?
I do.
Okay. Teddy?
What?
Teddy, what are we doing here?
This is where she hides out, man, to get away from the fat man.
What?
Yeah.
She hides over here?
Yeah, dude. Fucking disgusting.
No, what the hell is this place?
Just wait till you see her. She's been doing a shit ton of meth, dude. I don't know what happened to her. Dude, look. There!
What?
There she is!
What? Where?
Oh, shit! How'd you find me? Fred, holy shit! It's Mrs. Claus!
It's her! It's Mrs. Claus! It's Mrs. Claus!
We knew it the whole time! Yes! It's me! Mrs. Claus! I did it! The presents! Mr. Claus! Everything! It was me! It's soon! Soon, children! Christmas!
This is Janet Stevens. Christmas is over. The closets are dead. Good night.